For younger players, this next trick can be a real challenge. Have them toss a beanbag up and catch it on top of their heads. A challenging extension of this exercise is to have them start sitting down to toss and quickly stand up to catch. As with many of the tricks in this section, you can always create competition among various players by seeing how often they can perform a trick successfully in a given period of time.